I'm going on a bit of an adventure. I'm gonna go off and see my parents. Hello guys, so it is nice and early. It's 6:15 right now. I got up at like 4:30. Because I'm going on a bit of an adventure. I am covering someone on a Brittany Ferries ferry for a couple of days. So that's my adventure. That's what's happening. So I'm gonna be working on a ferry again for a few days. I've just changed arm because I got vaccinated on this side yesterday. I'm actually feeling okay. I'm on my time of the month, so again, like last time, and I got it on a Thursday like last time as well. I don't know what I was thinking. So any symptoms that I have are most likely from my period, but yeah, we'll watch this space. I don't think I have a rash like I did last time. We'll have to have a proper look. But to be honest, I haven't had much time to think about it because yesterday was insane. But I think I've been okay so far. I tried getting out in Spain, but it was like, it just didn't work out. So finally I am double jabbed. My arm is still quite a bit sore, but that's it so far. And it is a bit annoying. Like, it was hard to, I couldn't sleep obviously on this side because it hurt. So that was a bit of a struggle, but that's all I have so far. So I don't want to speak too soon, but so far, so good. So I am waiting for the train to leave. I was really, really early because I was worried I would miss the train. I'm taking the train to Plymouth and then hopping on to the Hulldeven, which is the ship that I'm going to be working on for either the next 3 or next 6 days. So I'm not sure how long I'm going to be on it. It depends on how long the person I'm covering needs the time off. It goes between Plymouth, obviously, Roscoff in France, Cork, yay, Ireland, and also Santander, but I'm not sure if I'm going to see Santander, but it would be funny if I do stay for the 6 days that I've just come back from Spain and then I'll see Spain from the ship. Tomorrow I'll be in Cork in Ireland, so that's exciting because I haven't been to Ireland in over a year. So I'm about to get ready to go to bed because I've been awake since 4:30 a.m. with a little bit of snoozing on the train. So yeah, I am definitely ready to sleep. Tomorrow, we dock in Cork and my parents are coming down because we have a few hours in Cork. So I'm going to get off and see my parents and I'm so excited. I cannot wait. I've not seen my parents or been to Ireland in over a year now. I think it'll have been a year, a month, 3 weeks and 6 days, I believe, since I've been in Ireland and seen my parents. Morning guys, so I've just gotten ready and everything and now I'm gonna go get some breakfast. I can't believe that we're gonna be in Ireland. Normally it's in 10 minutes, in half an hour that we dock, but I'm not sure, we might be a little bit late because we left like half an hour late yesterday, but they might have made that up overnight, who knows. So normally we're gonna be touching Ireland, or at least like ducking, like we're gonna be near Ireland very soon, which is exciting. Sleep wise, I did wake up a couple of times, but apart from that, I've slept fine when I was sleeping, I think. But yeah, it was a bit rocky overnight. Yeah, I slept all right. It's always hard the first night as well on a ship. I'm only sleeping 2 nights, I'm only staying till Sunday now, so yeah. But I'm excited for today. I've never been to Ringaskiddy as well, so that's gonna be exciting. I have been to Cork, just not really skitty. And look at me, like my accent just seems to be getting a little bit more Irish. I don't know if that's just me. Just thinking about being in Ireland. Anyway, so that's today. And later on, I come back on and we work. And yeah, it's gonna be a nice day. Oh, here we go, we're getting close. So obviously there's no window in the cabin, so I didn't see where we were, but we're obviously very, very close, which is great. Let's go to breakfast. Just need to finish my breakfast, but we are here, yay! Direction earlier. Guess who I'm with? Hey! Christina. Mine's still sizzling. Yum. Oh, the sun's about to set. Look at that, golden hour is upon us. Cheers!
Cheers!
Ice cream for dogs.
There's cows.
And there's deer.